In this video, I'll show you the development of the ribbon leaf terminals of the late Viking Age styles. I'll show you how they turn from this into a more acanthus-like leaf in the Ringerike style into this shape in the Urnes style. Let's get into it. In the Mammen style, and especially in the early Mammen style, we usually have two ribbons coming in a wavy flow and then shooting off the lower one into a spiral at the bottom here, and the upper one turning in the opposite direction and going into a loop and then a wavy S shape. And then in the Mammen style proper, we still have the two ribbons coming off and the lower one again curling into a loose spiral. But the upper one is also, instead of coming in and crossing in the loop here, it just goes into a spiral of its own. And note that especially the lower edge of the upper strand here comes in perpendicular to the outline of the lower ribbon. So they are kind of linked more together as more of a leaf shape with two strands. And then when we move closer to into the Ringerike style, the two strands are now turning more or less into one, and the lower strand is turned into a more of a loop shape, and the upper strand still perpendicular to the lower, to the lobe, and then coming into more of a tighter spiral at the end here. And when we come into the Ringerike style proper, we have these features develop further. The spiral at the end here turns into almost more like a sphere. And the lobe can sometimes have a more sharp corner at the back here, while maintaining a roundness at the front. And you have this very fluent S-curve at the bottom here, going up into the sphere or the tight spiral at the end here. And when we move further into the Urnes style, the leaf seems to almost lose the lobe shape, and instead this shape becomes more important. But instead of just having this tiny shape, it takes all the entire shape of the leaf, including the lobe. And still it's very squat in shape, which is different when we go into the Urnes style proper. Then the overall shape of the leaf becomes much more slender and elongated. So you see, the ball becomes a little bit smaller and the leaf itself becomes much more slender, and this corner is pulled much higher up the ribbon. So there you have it. This is the overall development of the terminal leaf in the late Viking Age art styles. This is of course a very simplified presentation of the development, and there's lots of nuances that is not covered in this video. You can learn a lot more about the styles on my website, which I'll link in the description. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.